Let's talk about Bing Chat, which is a good tool to use for researching a paper. Bing Chat is a search engine powered by AI. So you can ask it for sources for your paper. Let's try that. It takes a few seconds for it to give you the results, but it has some good sources here, right? So I can right click to get the source that has this information. I can also click on here where it says more to get additional articles. I can ask it for certain kinds of sources, say scholarly articles. Now, one thing I've noticed is that Bing Chat is not 100% at identifying scholarly articles. For example, this one here that it says by Columbia University, I can look at this and quickly determine that it's not a scholarly journal article. It's not citing sources. It's not presenting an experiment that the researchers have conducted. It's a reliable source, but it's not a scholarly journal article. So make sure that you're not just taking the computer's word for it, that you're checking things. Another thing that I would suggest when you're using Bing Chat is to use it to find specific information, not just sources. And this is where it really shines. Let's try this. So I can ask it how many teens today use social media compared to in the past. And it gives me these like specific statistics. Now, when I'm writing my paper, I don't want to cite Bing Chat as my source. I want to think of Bing Chat more like an assistant. Like I went to the library and asked the librarian to help me find a book. The book is my source, not the librarian. The websites that it links to are the sources here, not Bing. So I can go to these sources and I can look up this information. I can check to make sure that it's got the accurate information and that it's a reliable source. And then I'll cite that website that I open up as my source. So I'll open that up and actually cite this guy, these people as the author. I'm using this as my information. Okay? So I would encourage you to play around with resources like Bing Chat and see what it can help you do. Always checking up on it, but helping it find you what you need. Thanks.